Jacob Ostreicher is home.
He arrived in the United States Monday morning.
But how the American businessman returned to the U.S. is still a mystery. Ostreicher was arrested in June 2011 in Bolivia, where he was managing a rice business and accused of laundering drug money. In a CNN interview in May of 2012, Ostreicher's wife said the family was puzzled and dismayed by the accusations.
The worst part is that he's an innocent man. He didn't do anything wrong, and he proved that innocence in a court of law.
Last December, after spending 18 months in prison without being charged and with his health failing, he was put under house arrest. In an interview with CNN in Espanol, Ostreicher strongly denied the charges.
The reason he's putting me in jail is because my associate in Switzerland is wanted for narco trafficking, and he said Judas has the evidence, without even the judge ever seeing any evidence.
Actor Sean Penn, who took up the cause of Ostreicher's freedom, traveled to Bolivia a year ago and met with President Evo Morales.
We are very honored and grateful.
Estamos muy honrados y agradecidos.
President Morales has received this.
Penn told the Associated Press Ostreicher was extracted from the South American country in a humanitarian operation to free him from the corrupt prosecution and imprisonment he was suffering in Bolivia. The State Department denied the U.S. government had anything to do with his escape.
I'm not aware of any involvement. Obviously, we've been providing him consular access. Since his arrest in June 2011, we attended all of his court hearings.
Rafael Romo, let me bring you in here because we just heard the U.S. denying they had a thing to do with this escape. But there are reports out there that Sean Penn himself may have been involved. What do you know about their relationship?
Well, it goes back more than a year. Sean Penn personally went to Bolivia last December. He met with Ostreicher. Not only that, he met with his wife. He also testified in Congress to try to put pressure on the American government to do something about it, to be more involved in trying to liberate Ostreicher. And so he has been instrumental in trying to get him out of Bolivia from the beginning.
Do you have any indication as to where this man is right this moment?
Not clearly, but Bolivians are saying that he took a flight from Peru to Los Angeles. He lived in New York before he was detained in Bolivia and has family in New Jersey, but neither Sean Penn nor Ostreicher have been seen in publicly since they returned to the United States, Brooke.